Light the signal! Light the signal! We're under attack! Oh, run, run!
Now all the internet knows you're here. Perfect.
Mickey Mouse.
Mittens has breached our northern borders. Impossible. No one can get through Mickey Mouse's wall.
I don't know how this is happening. I think Mittens is leading them.
Send out recruit across all the provinces. Have our troops mobilized for an attack. We can't
afford to lose a day. Luke, do you hear?
Forgive me, Your Majesty, but I think my troops can stop them.
I won't take any chances, General.
A single grain of sand can tip the balance.
One hand may be the key between victory and defeat.
Well, that was a bust. Oh,
come on.
Man, you were so close. Giving up already? It's really
hard to use the force.
I know.
Oh, it has to require absolute concentration.
But, Jonagold, you should already be in town.
Come on, please, Mickey Mouse. Please let Donegal impress the matchmaker today.
So what are you doing? Randy, what are you doing here? After you literally ditched me.
Oh, well, I'm here to negotiate terms or something.
You know, Mittens usually isn't really open to negotiations. But she seems to be doing fine so far. Maybe she's in a generous mood. So I've come to negotiate terms. Why don't you partition the territory so maybe Mittens can rule one part of the land and you can rule the other half. Such would require a lot of money. Yeah. And all that money goes to Disney.
Really? You don't keep any of it?
No, I let Mickey Mouse reap the profits.
Oh, I see.
Randy, you did this tradition with me for a long time. What do you mean you don't remember it? Sometimes I forget these things. It's been a couple months since I quit.
Yeah.
You know, you're always welcome to ditch Mittens and come back. Our door's always open. I'll keep that in mind. So about the partition, I'll think about it. I mean, that's a quick way to end the conflict.
I mean, if you let Mittens keep her southern regime and not show any active aggression towards it, it could end the conflict just like that. As I said, I'll think about it, Randy. Hey. I'm here. Good to see you. Good to see you, Dronagold. Is that the success of your training? Yes. She'd make a terrible leader. Randy! Randy, no, I'm serious. She needs to learn how to be more tough instead of relying on you all the time. I'm training her, Randy. If you're not gonna be nice, then you could just get out. Oh. Alright, fine. Have it your way. Taxi? Where to, man? Just drive. Donegal. How was the training? I still can't lift that globe. I'm trying. Do or do not. There's no try. Oh, that's good. I should volunteer to play Yoda in Star Wars TV shows. I'll talk to Mickey Mouse about it. All right. You should get there. The matchmaker's not going to be very patient. Have you talked to her a few times? Yes. All right, go. I'm gonna go pray some more. Huh? Riley? Yeah, Bing Bong, you're already here? Yes, it's about time you showed up. All right, let's get to it. Alright.
Enough to give me the one with honey, I think was.
Alright, let's go. We're really doing this, are we? Yep.
You wash and dry, instant college cooking pour with pride. Your recipe for instant pride. You'll bring honor to us all. We can see when we're through. Boys will gladly go to war for you. With good fortune and a great hairdo, you'll bring honor to us all. How can bring your family great honor in one way? By striking a good match. Just can't believe the day.
Work fast-paced. Tiny ace. You'll bring honor to us all. We all must serve our Mickey Mouse who guides us from the south. My bearing sons. When we're through, you can't fail. Like lessons, lessons, soft and well. No fail. You'll bring honor to us all. There we go. Perfect. Not yet. You're ready. Not yet. Apple for serenity. A pendant for balance. Beads of jade for beauty. You must proudly show it. Now add a cricket just for luck, and even you can't blow it. Help me not to make a fool of me. Do not make my family see. Keep my father standing tall. Carrion and the Undertaker, we are meeting our matchmaker destiny. Not our curls and our future as it fast unfurls. We can finally on these cultured pearls. Each a perfect porcelain doll. Please bring honor to us, 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 please bring honor to us all. Pongo, what?
All right, another day. I have to do this every day. Donegal, present. Speaking without permission? Oops.
Who's been in her being heard?
All right, let's get... All right, let's do this. Ugh. All right, pour the tea to please your future in-laws. You must be calm, delicate, and poised. Okay, and silent. All right. Can I just I just take that? Dad, give me that. You give me that. No, oh, my. Ow! 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 Uh-oh, did it set you on fire?
I say it's going well, don't you?
Don't you? Put it out! Put it out!
Uh-oh.
You are a disgrace! You may look like a bride, but you will never bring your family honor!
Oh dear. Perhaps this was my fault? No, it's not your fault. Not Riley. Good, and it's not your fault either, Bing Bong. Well, if it's not my fault, and it's not your fault, whose fault was it? Hers. Yeah. Hers, definitely. Yeah, you're right.
So, how'd it go?
Must have been pretty bad, huh?
Yep.
Oh. So about the deal, not now, Randy.
I take it her appointment with the matchmaker didn't go well?
Not at all, apparently.
Right. Riley, Bing Bong, there you are. How did it go? Let's see. She set the matchmaker on fire. What?
Oh, that's bad. Why is this giving me Mulan vibes? Is that the beginning of the original movie? Hey, yeah, I wonder why.
Look, we tried. I thought we did great getting her ready and stuff. Yeah, with that whole musical number and stuff. But you know what? I think it was bound to fail anyway.
Maybe you prayed too much?
No, Mickey Mouse said there can never be enough prayer.
There.
Okay, so I wonder what it is.
Look at me. I will never pass for a perfect bride or perfect daughter. Can it be? I'm not meant to play this part. Now I see.
Definitely my fault. Yep.
She's really singing that? Oh, that song's gonna get stuck in my head again. Randy, not now.
Can we just say it was my fault?
Yeah, okay, fine. I'm gonna go ball in the next room.
Bye, Randy.
My, my. What beautiful blossoms we have this year. But look, this one's late. I'll bet that when it blooms, it will be the most beautiful of all.
Thanks.
Anytime. Huh?
What's going on?
I'm not sure.
Okay, who's getting arrested? I don't know.
I don't know. What? Don't say who's getting arrested.
Citizens, I bring a proclamation from the Imperial City. Mittens has invaded the internet. By order of Mickey Mouse, one hand from every family must serve in the Imperial Army. The Shaw family.
The family.
The producer family.
No. Brownstone, no.
I am ready to serve Mickey Mouse.
Brownstone, you can't go. Oh, Donegal, please, her. Brownstone has already fought bravely.
Silence! You would do well to tell your daughter to hold her tongue in a man's presence.
Donegal, you dishonor me.
The Apple family! The Sky family! The Dash family! The Mouse family! The K family!
Right, so so that's when I said that we are totally not going to Mars. I don't know why Bing Bong got the idea to go to Mars. Yeah, I mean, it's way too far away.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Or also, why did Randy leave again? You shouldn't have to go. Oh, don't go. There are plenty of men to fight for the internet. I will. I'm doing what's best.
But you'll die. I will die doing what's right.
So you will. So you'll die for honor.
I know where my duties lie. Do you? Oh, burn.
Did you have to be so harsh on her? I don't know what came over me.
Good night.
Damn.
Donegal's gone.
What?
It can't be. Donegal!
You must go after her. She could be killed. If I reveal her, she will be.
Grand sisters, hear our prayer. Watch over her.
Snowball, awaken!
Boom, 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 boom. I live.
So tell me who needs my help. Oh, great, Princess Twilight. You just say the word and I'm there, Snowball. And let me tell you something. Anyone who tries to mess with our family, vengeance will be mine! Snowball, these are the family guardians. They protect the family. And you, oh demoted one, I ring the gong. That's right. Now, wake up the ancestors. One family reunion coming right up. All right, come on, look alive. Let's go, let's go. I knew it. That Jonah Gold was a troublemaker from the start. Don't get it from me. She gets it from your side of the family. She's just trying to protect her father. Oh, my children never got into sort of trouble. They all became acupuncturists. Well, we can't all be acupuncturists. No, your great-granddaughter had to be a cross-dresser.
I hate you. I hate you, too.
That's enough. We'll need to send a guardian to retrieve Jonah Gold. We must send the swiftest. No, the fiercest.
Okay. I get the drift. I'll go.
You don't think I could do it? Watch this here. Maybe I don't need to hit on him. Anyway, I didn't prove no point. You had your chance to protect the producer family. Your misguidance led Big Dragon Spike to disaster. Yeah, thanks a lot. And your point is? The point is, we'll be sending a real guardian to retrieve. Jonah Gold. What? I'm a real guardian. You are not worthy of this spot. Now, awaken the almighty Storm King. Just one chance. Is that too much to ask? It's not like you're killing you. Yo, Storm King! Wake up! You need to go and fetch Jonah Gold. Hello? Wake up! Hello?
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Dead.
Oops. What have I done? Great Storm King, have you awakened?
Yes, I'm the Great Storm King. I will go forth and fetch Jonah Gold. Did I mention I was the Great Storm King?
Go. The fate of the Brewster family rests in your claws.
Don't worry, I will not lose faith. Boom, boom, boom.
Who are you?
Hi, I'm Pinkie Pie.
Don't look at me. Look, you gotta go apologize. What? After this whole, Great Storm King Humpty Dumpty mess, it took me a miracle to get me back in the temple. Wait, that's it? I made Jonah Gold a war hero, then he begged me to come back to work. That's the master plan.
Oh, you done it now, man.
I'll come with you. What makes you think you're coming?
Saying, I'm lucky?
You're lucky?
Well, you'll be lucky I don't get out the bug spray. Hey.
Okay. Hey, how's this? Hello, where do I sign in? Oh, I see you have a sword. I have one too.
Yeah. Not even close.
I'm working on it.
Who am I kidding? It will take a miracle to get me into the army.
Did someone ask for a miracle?
It's a ghost. Let me say,
listen, Jonah Gold, your salvation is at hand, for I am here to guide you through your masquerade.
Well, if you're gonna join me, you gotta work.
Oh, what do I need? All you gotta do is trust me to guide you all throughout the way, for I have been sent. I've been sent by your ancestors.
What? Who are you? Who am I?
Who am I? I am the guardian of lost souls. I am the almighty, the powerful, the indestructible
snowball.
What? You?
No.
Hey, don't laugh at me.
My ancestor sent a bunny to help me. I'm not just any ordinary bunny. I'm the almighty bunny. I have powers beyond you can imagine. For instance, my eyes can see into the future.
Oh, really? What's my future?
Oh, your future is that you're gonna be fired.
Oh, really? Hey, I'll have you know, Brownstone likes having me around.
Oh.
You just gotta trust me, okay? Hey, why would I trust you?
All right, that's it. Dishonor. Dishonor on your whole family. Make note of this. Dishonor on you. Dishonor on your cow.
Okay. Sorry. I've never done this before, okay? And you just gotta trust me.
And don't slap me. That goes same for you.
So, you wanna get into the army, huh?
I wonder how bad can it be? Probably gonna be very easy.
Alright.
Alright, time to show your manual.
Just, lean back, and let's go.
Help me get your money back.
I don't think I could do this. It's easy. Just try to blend in. Slap him. That's how we make friends. Okay.
Oh, Grogar, you made a friend. And all right, Pinhead, your time is up. Hey, who are you calling Pinhead? I want to be Dirty Dan. What makes you think you can be Dirty Dan? Because I'm Dirty Dan. Well, I say I'm Dirty Dan.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't you both be Dirty Dan?
Nah. I say I'm Dirty Dan. I'm Dirty Dan. I'm Dirty Dan. I'm Dirty Dan. Oh, dear. I'm Dirty Dan. I'm Dirty Dan. I'm Dirty. I'm Dirty. Screaming will get you. Which one of you fellas is the real Dirty Dan? I am.
Now, there will be no fighting in this army camp.
Yeah, you hear me?
Yes. Thanks to your reckless arguing, you'll spend for the rest of tonight cleaning up every last grain of rice.
Aww.
And tomorrow, the real work begins.
Excuse me, you have a name? You have a name, soldier?
I saw we didn't discuss this. Okay, just, I'll give you some suggestions.
I'm waiting.
Dirty Dan? I thought he was Dirty Dan. No, Dirty Dan was not one of my suggestions. Snowball? Oh, no. Then what is it?
Beep. Excuse me. What is your Google search? I need to find a name. What name for myself? Okay, let's see. Hey, I found 140 results. Tom. It's Tom. Perfect. Of course, Tom did steal my. I'm going with it. All right.
Tomorrow, as I mentioned, the real work begins. We're going to make men out of every single one of you.
Oh boy.
The next day.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. I gotta hand it to you, Peachy Sweet. How do you manage to stay hidden? You're a girl too, and you don't have any disguises. I don't know how, but I do manage to stay hidden. As long as you don't reveal me, I'll be fine. Snowball, I have to say, is having a hard time hiding. Really? Yes, my bunny ears keep sticking out of your backpack. Really? Yeah, so unless you could smush them in or something, gladly.
What?
Okay.
Alright, let's see your war face.
That's not a real war face. Let me see your real war face.
Grrr, now that's my red warrior. Alright, let's go.
Troops are gone.
What do you mean they left?
They what?
Looks like our new friend slept in this morning. Hello? Hello, Tom. Are you hungry? Yes, because I owe you a knuckle sandwich, comrade. Soldiers. You will assemble swiftly and quietly every morning. Anyone who acts otherwise will answer to me. Ooh, tough guy.
Obsidian.
Thank you for volunteering. Retrieve the arrow. I'll get that arrow for you, pretty dog. And I'll do it with my shirt on. One moment. You seem to be forgetting something. This represents discipline. This represents strength. You need both to reach the arrow.
We've got a long way to go.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns.
Ha!
Do you lend me daughters when I ask for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you. Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you. I'm never gonna catch my breath. Think about it, those who knew me. Boy, was I a fool in school for cutting gym.
This guy's got me scared to death. Hope he doesn't see right through me. Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
Be a man, we must be swift as the coursing wind. Be a man with all the force of a great typhoon. Be a man with all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Time!
time is racing towards us till the Huns arrive. Heed my every order, and you might survive. You're unsuited for the rage of war, so pack up, go home, you're through. How could I make a man out of you? Be a man, we must be swift as the coursing rear. Be a man with all the force of a great typhoon. Be a man with all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Yeah, there you go. Be a man, we must be swift as the coursing rear. Be a man with all the force of a great typhoon. Be a man with all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Are the troops mobilized?
Yes. Yes, Mittens. Yes, they are.
Perfect. I want the entirety of the army deployed at dawn. We sack the Imperial Palace, and we take Mickey Mouse with us. And finally, Disney will fall.
It's absolutely a disaster. If you could just give us, you can give us more time. Oh, you want more time? Oh, it must be Thursday. No, I'm serious. Wait, it is Thursday. We don't need the pun. Look,
those boys wouldn't last a minute against Mittens.
Oh, I rhymed.
Enough! This is not a comedy movie.
Hey, technically it is. But that's not the point.
Look, we're not finished. Be careful. The general may be your father, but I am Mickey Mouse's counsel. And also, I got that job on my own.
You're dismissed.
When I'm through, the troops will never see battle. Oh, no, you don't. I waited too long. I waited too long to get my revenge.
And your revenge?
Yes. Yes, revenge for losing my pedestal. I'm going to...
I think it's time we took this war into our own hands. I'm with you there. What do you want to do? We just need to alter that message a bit. Okay, let's see. We would really appreciate it if you came to us at the front. Let's not mention the peanut butter sandwich. Hello, this is a war. Make it more urgent.
Okay, let's see. Dear Princess Celestia, today I learned that friendship is the most
pinky.
Okay, fine.
Okay. I love it.
Pongo,
what do you want?
It's from the general. We're needed at the front. Pack your bags, Pinky. We're moving out.
Well, I'll be. Tom, we didn't quite mention how impressed you were about that stunt at the pole. I mean, you literally got the arrow down, no problem.
Oh, it took a few hours, but I managed.
And I'm certainly glad you did. From now on, you have our trust. Yes, don't worry. Not sure about the captain, though.
Yeah, comrade. You definitely got it.
Why do you keep addressing me as comrade?
Be careful, he's a communist.
Hey! I moved from Russia years ago.
Oh, yes, but you still have ties to China.
We going to we're going to burst into a song? A song or something? Let's see. No.
For a long time we've been marching on to battle. I don't think
we're bursting into song here. Alright, fine.
A few moments later, when my girl went fighting more, hiding.
What happened here? Search for survivors. The general. No. We're the only hope for Mickey Mouse now. Let's go. I'm so sorry, Pongo. Oh, you lost your father. He wasn't relevant to the story anyway. I'm sad, but he wasn't relevant anyway. Alright, the closest route to the Imperial City in the city through the Tung Shao Pass. Alright, we'll be there by dawn. Huh? Uh-oh. Goodbye. That's a big army. If we die with honor. Positions! Evil! Assemble! Yay! Fall back! Yay! Evil! Pew, pew. Oh, no, no! Cannon! Wow! Oh. Yeah! Pew, 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 pew. All right! Aim the cannon! What? Tom, where are you going? And... Oh. What the heck, man? I will never stop killing you! You fool! Huh? How could you miss? How could you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you! Avalanche! Ribbon! Oh yeah, sure. Save your friend. No! Oh, remember me, comrade! Pongo! Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, come on, y'all. Put your backs into it. I got it. I got it. Yay. We're alive. We're alive. Yeah. And we killed them all. Yay. Hey, I don't believe it, but you did it. Let's hear from them, the bravest of us all. You are queen of the king of the mountain. He's wounded. Get help. Is he gonna be okay? I hope so. I wouldn't want him to die. His blood would be on my hands. My hands.
I know, Grogar.
Yo, Grogar, cool it, man. No, seriously, I feel guilty. Alright. I think he's feeling okay. Alright. Okay, I'll go inside. I don't believe this. Yes. What's going on? What's going on? Is he dead? And then time to hold a funeral. You can turn off the funeral music. He's not dead.
It's worse.
Worse. That he isn't a he at all. What? A female in the army. Wait, what? That's impossible. Wait. So wait. So the bravest fighter we ever had was a woman this whole time. Wow. Wow. I feel really embarrassed. Why do you feel embarrassed, Nick? Oh, because she surpassed us all in the army and wow, upstaged by a woman. You'll get over it, Nick. I don't believe this. Name is John Gold. I did it to save my father. Well, Pongo, you know the law. Not she must die. All right, for cross guys saying she must die. All right. Has anyone seen my sword? I have it. No. You know the law. A life for a life. My debt is repaid. What? But you can't just move out. But she must die. I said move out. Wow. That wasn't supposed to happen. Look, I'm so sorry. This is my fault. If I wasn't there, I would have been able to cover up the deception immediately. Alright, it's fine. No use in pretending. Okay, so now how are we gonna defeat Mittens? And I don't know. But Peachy Sweet, aren't you glad to be out of hiding? Well, I'm glad I'm not stuffed in your backpack anymore. Oh, that's good. It was utterly suffocating in there. I'm literally so sorry. It's not your fault. Hey, you did it to save your father. I know. Another reason why I went is so I could prove I could do something worthwhile. Do something right. So when I looked in the mirror, I see someone worthwhile. Well, but I was wrong. I see nothing. Well, that's only because this isn't clean. See, I look at you. You look so pretty. No time for jokes, huh? Well, the truth is, we're both frauds. Your ancestors didn't send me. They don't even like me. While you risk your life to save someone you love, I risk your life to help myself. You know. We just gotta let these things go.
Get over it. No use. It's easy for you to say. You were stuffed in a backpack.
Hey, whoa. All you wanted was your pedestal back.
Yeah, I lost my place as guardian a long time ago. And I thought by making you a war hero, I could get back on the job. But you know what? All deceptions are found out eventually. I guess I'll just have to go back and tell the ancestors I'm a failure.
I'll be with you.
Yeah, thanks. I mean, who knows? Maybe your father will actually. Maybe your father will actually be proud of you, that you did all this to save his life. Maybe, or maybe he'd be really, or maybe he'd be really upset that I snuck off. But I don't think so. Come on, let's go back. And someone called the cops, but called 911, but there aren't any police. They've all gone to the front lines. Wait, what? What? No, you have to get my daughter back. Call 911. But okay, fine. Maybe. Hello? Police, are you there? Are the police having a party? Yep. Hello? Oh, sorry. The police are offline right now due to having a massive celebration at the police station. Please call back later. What? You'll be killed! Wake up! Huh? 911, what's your emergency? Oh yes, thank you. What is going on? Oh, we're having a party. Oh, we're having a party. So sorry, were you calling? Yes, Chief, I was calling. Basically, Brownstone's daughter, Jonah Gold, we've heard so much about her. Embarrassed herself in front of the matchmaker a few days ago, right? Yes, she did. Let's just say it was my fault. It's nobody's fault. Yes, she sort of cross-dressed and joined the army. Wait, what? That's punishable by death. Yeah, no, we need to get her back, so, could you guys go and, maybe retrieve her or something? Okay, we'll try. Huh? Oh, never mind, she came back. Okay, back to the party. Yeah, I'm just gonna hang up. Okay. Jonah Gold, where in the world have you been? Do you realize that Bing Bong had to interrupt the police during a party? They're not helpful at all. Oh, make note of this, police department. Not helpful at all. Okay, I get it. I'll send in a word to Mickey Mouse. I did it to save you from going to the army.
Really?
Yes, Brownstone, I was afraid you would die. Alright, going to the army. I'm perfectly capable of fighting. I appreciate you being worried about me. But you almost risked your life doing this. Where's my lightsaber? I'm going out. No, you can't. Look, Jonah Gold, I appreciate what you did for me, but this is the ultimate dishonor. I have to correct all this by defeating Mittens, whatever it takes. Bing Bong.
Yeah, I'll get your lightsaber for you.
Here you go. All right, I think I have a spare suit of armor in the closet.
Ace.
I suspected he'd be disappointed. I suspected as much.
I guess I really can predict the future.
Yes, you can.
Let's see, So what's your next future prediction, genius?
Well, my next future prediction is... Let's see...
You know what? I think it was more of a coincidence. I don't have any future visions. And figures. Well, guess it's back to I guess it's back to normal life. I'll go back to training.
Okay. I'll meet you at the local restaurant in a little while, I guess.
If you want. Alright, don't bother her, she's depressed.
Oh great ancestors!
Snowball, we're on to you. What happened with the Great Storm King?
I sort of killed him.
You what? His statue kind of broke when I was trying to wake him up.
And let me announce that I am a complete failure.
Well, Snowball, what did we tell you? No, you'll never be a real guardian. Yeah, I know. At least I tried, right? Your courage is admirable, but you don't have the capabilities for it.
Yeah. Look, Twilight, I know I messed up big time, but at least Mittens. Mittens will be defeated, right? Who else is going?
Jonagold just returned home, and her father's going out to the army. She kind of failed in her mission to protect him.
That's a shame. Okay, I'm going back to bed. Good night.
Okay, good night, Twilight.
This is all my fault.
I waited 500 years to try getting back my pedestal, but it all failed.
I failed in my mission. My pedestal's for sure gone.
Failed. I went on a dangerous quest. I came back nothing but a failure. I tried my best, and I guess that's all that counts. And I guess this is how I end up a failure. But is this what tough love feels like when we're growing apart? When did I become the one who's always chasing my heart? Now we turn around and find I am lost in the woods. North is south, right is left, when it's gone. Tried my best to get it back, but now I'm lost in the woods. And this is all my fault. I'm lost in the woods. Up till now, the next question is a question of how. I never thought it'd be a question of whether. Who am I? If I'm not that guy, where am I if I can't be her guardian forever? Now we know you're my true north, cause I am lost in the woods. Failure is how I ended up. Tried my best to get it back, but now I'm lost in the woods.
wondering if they still care. But I'll wait. Maybe more years until I can try again. Until then, I'm lost in the woods, in the woods. I'm lost in the woods, lost in the woods. I'm lost in the woods.
Wait a minute, that's not the end yet.
It's not? No, it's not. That is no way that's the end of the story.
No, of course it is. See
the ending just played. No, it is no way that is the end of the story. The story is not ending until I succeed in the mission.
Okay, fine.
Oh, Finnick, what are you doing here? Hey, excuse me, what's your real name again?
Jonah Gold?
Right, okay, so, yeah. Look, I totally do not blame you for doing all those things. I mean, you did it to save your father's life, even though it kind of failed. Have you seen your bunny guardian lately?
Wait, how did you know about that?
Oh, I stopped by your family temple, and I saw Snowball there. And he told me everything. I haven't seen him in a while. Yeah, probably talking it up with the ancestors, right? Yeah. Look, I know he just went off to war, and you failed to save him, but you know what? You tried, okay? all the laws and customs told you to stay home, but your heart told you to break the rules. And you did it out of love for him, so yeah, he should be grateful. He said that he was proud of me for doing it, but judging how disappointed he was, I don't think he actually means it. Yeah, that's because in warrior culture, you don't like getting upstaged by a woman. I mean, look at Nick. He's still getting over it. Oh, I remember when he said that upstaged by a woman, and then one of them said, "You'll get over it." Has he gotten over it yet? Nope. Still recovering from it. Upstaged by a woman. Can you believe that? I mean, I'm supposed to be the strong guy here. Not in this world, buddy. Well, we totally had no idea. And the fact that you managed to disguise your true identity for so long is something admirable. I mean, next time, I'm gonna dress up as a woman. Please don't. Please don't, Finnick. Don't. But she was able to cross-dress so well and nobody noticed. Can I do it? Well, it was nice seeing you. It was nice seeing you too. You know, If you really want, we can go ahead and convince the matchmaker to match us together. That way, you won't be a disgrace and not because you're not married to someone. Finnick, what? It's a compliment. Oh man, she's independent. That's not how it works. Look, how about we go convince the matchmaker together? Okay. I mean, you don't have a crush on me. No. Can we just go there? Ooh, you have a crush on her, don't you? I think you'll have to compete with the commander on that one. Why?
Alright. Oh, because I discovered he has a sort of bisexual relationship with her. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you didn't know that? He had sort of a crush on her when she was disguised. And now.
Wow.
Alright, so, the commander might not be coming back for a while, so do you want to go convince the matchmaker? Yeah, sure. Alright. Don't worry. Alright. It's Mittens, how'd she get here? What? I'm your new leader! Mickey Mouse has been captured! I have laid waste to your... to his troops! No, Brownstone. No, don't worry. Your father's alive. I've just captured two. If you ever want to see him again, you will bring me a screening of the new Mulan movie. Wait, what? Yes. I thought you hated Disney. Yes, but I still want to see the movie, mainly because I'm fascinated by the original Mulan legend. So, if you ever want to see Brownstone and Mickey Mouse alive again, you will bring an early screening of the new Mulan movie to the Imperial Palace. And it's by midnight tonight. If you refuse, well, they'll be put to sleep, and I won't get to see my movie. That's too bad. You have, mark my word, until midnight. Now, Lord Vader. Oh. He's been captured. Alright, oh boy. Okay, so who's gonna rescue him? I don't know. I don't know who's gonna rescue him. I guess I'll have to do it. What? I mean, after you flung, after you got kicked out of the army, I mean, you really think Pongo will welcome you back into the ranks? I don't need him to. I just need to rescue them. That is completely insane. Hey, you can't possibly expect to get in there. It's heavily fortified. Besides, they won't trust you. I don't need Pongo to trust me. I just need to rescue Brownstone and Mickey Mouse. Are you all with me? Come on, guys. Donna Gold's willing to go through all this again. Don't you all admire her bravery? I do, but we could never do it. Donna Gold, you're better than any of us. And if you need our help, we're incompetent nickaboops. Look, I know, but we can do better. We can truly be
we can truly bring honor to this country if we fight.
You said you trust Tom. Why is Chronicle any different?
Yes, she has a point. We did say we trust her. And she's willing to do all this. Yes. All in favor?
Come on, guys.
Let's get him! Yeah! Come on! To the Imperial City! Yeah! Ha! Wait up! I'm coming too! Me too! Ha ha ha!
There it is.
Okay. How are we gonna get in?
Yeah, that seems to be the question, isn't it?
Yeah, yo, Pinky. Hey, you got some sort of solution?
Let's see.
Oh, I have an idea.
Ooh, what is it?
Meanwhile.
Hey, Boba Fett.
Yes?
Can you, sing me anything, a song? If you insist, Mittens.
Okay!
Oh, hear me, Queen, for I must sing how you were the greatest at everything. Like taking over an entire country, a horrible sight that wasn't pretty. 'Twas all your fault, and 'tis a pity.
What?!
You were bad, you are to blame. Now hang your queenly head in shame. La 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 la, la 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 la. The Mitten's bad, she is to blame. She hangs her queenly head in shame. La 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 la. What? Da 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 da.
I do not like to use the gun.
Okay. So, one of you has to distract, like, Mittens, while I go down to the dungeons and retrieve Brownstone and Mickey Mouse.
Okay? I can do that. No, I can do it.
What makes you think you can do it?
Hello? I'm a fox. I'm good at deceiving.
Hey, that's right.
All right, Nick, you go in. The rest of us will sneak down there.
No. Only Snowball and I are going.
What?
The rest of you, I'm gonna need you to distract the guards.
Clauser?
Yes? Look, there's some guards posted over there. I'm gonna need you to distract them with donuts.
Got it.
Mickey? Yes? I need you to give a long lecture about communism to those guards over there. I mean a long lecture, long enough for me to get my father out. Now, oh, I could do that. So, do you want the lecture to be 1 hour or 2 hours? Depends. If we're not out, keep on with the lecture.
All right, I'll make some communists out of them. Bye-bye.
A good day to you, Lord Vader.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm from the Department of Noise. And basically, we've been getting some complaints about down in HQ. Basically, there's been reports of some gun sounds, screaming sounds, and that sort of thing. And some fireworks going off. Larry's the one who takes the calls anyways.
Wait, who are you?
I'm Larry.
You said Larry to the call. Allow me to introduce you to my good friend Larry. No!
Cut!
Okay, this is gonna be hard. You got any sevens?
No, I didn't win.
We're here to rescue you. Donegal, what are you doing here? Look, Mittens, she took over the city. You don't belong here. Here, Donegal, go home. Look. We have to get you guys out. Forget it. It's heavily fortified. How'd you even get down here in the first place? I had my friends distract the guards.
You who? What?
Yeah. We're gonna get you out. Snowball? You got it! I got a built-in drill! Let's go! Meanwhile, yeah, so then there was that time in which Stalin introduced the 5-year plan, in which
I'm so bored.
Yeah, and then also the farms were largely collectivized because the government introduced state-owned farms. Stalin wanted to make Marxist-Leninism get me out of here now. The dominant ideology of the Soviet Union as adhered to the Communist Party principles, and also there was this similar communist revolution in China where the Communist Party get me out of here now. And now this lecture's so boring. All right. So the Chairman Mao, as he is called, yeah, he was the one who instilled the Great Leap Forward, and I think it was in the beginning of the Cold War or something. And if I get my timelines right, surprise! What? This was all distraction. What are you gonna do now? See ya! Boom! Wow! Uproar! I think we had enough of you. Mittens! Oh, I didn't know how I'm going inside of the cow and I'm gonna... Mittens! Mittens! I want to listen to the Turkey in the Straw song, you know? We're under attack by rebels! What? Oh, they must not... I don't think they're rebels. They must have delivered my screening. What's the occasion? Am I gonna see the new Mulan movie now? No, we're not bringing you the screening. Hey. Oh, you aren't? That's a shame. I guess they'll just have to die then. Not a chance. Because we just rescued them. What could you possibly do against me? This. I can't save. You spin side, I've been, and I revolution. Yeah. Pew pew pew. Attack.
Oh yeah, a statewide uprising. The revolution has begun. She's getting away. No. Oh, have mercy.
Mercy? After you invaded and threatened the life of my father, you don't deserve to live. What are you going to do? You're not gonna kill little old me, right?
Right? No, Mittens. I'm not like you. Oh, thank you. You're truly noble, I promise. Now, what can I do to tell me of anything? Well, please, tell me what to do.
Run, Mittens. Run away and never return.
Yes. Of course.
As you wish, my dear friend.
That was a deliberate attempt on my life! Where is she? Now she's done it! Hey, stand aside! This creature's not worth protecting!
Hey, she's a hero. She's a woman! She'll never be worth anything! Listen, you pompous, that is enough.
Yeah. I've heard a great deal,
Donegold. You stole your father's armor. Run away from home. Impersonated a soldier, dishonored the internet army, destroyed my palace, and you have saved us all.
Oh.
Wizard, yes? See to it that this woman is made a member of my council.
Yes, but wait, there are no council positions open, Your Majesty.
Okay, then. You can have his job.
What? But I... Oh.
With all due respect, Your Majesty, I think I've been away from home long enough. Then, take this. So the world will know what you have done for me. And this. So your family will know what you have done. And for this country.
Oh, yeah! Huh.
Is he allowed to do that?
What happened? Did I stab you?
Dead.
What the heck? You were carrying a sword when you hugged
Yeah, when you hugged him, I guess I forgot to set it down. You forgot to set down the sword? Uh-oh. Oh, she killed the emperor? Uh-oh. I forgot to set down the sword. I'm so sorry. Oh, hail the new empress of this country. Country. Yay, what, Snowball? Congratulations, you're the empress now. Wait, what? Yes! What, you killed the emperor, so now you're the new leader. I what? Well, no. This isn't right. This isn't right. Welcome to your new home, the Imperial Palace. This is crazy. Hey, I am so proud of my daughter right now. Okay. The producer dynasty has officially begun. And also, I'm so sorry, Mickey Mouse is dead. Mickey Mouse. Oh yeah, he's really dead. We need to prepare a proper funeral for him. Okay, someone get the funeral music. I got it. Dun 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 da 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 So, Jonagold's the new empress, huh? Geez, never thought a woman could become leader. Well, that's something I missed out in my lifetime before I died. Come on, who did a good job? Come on, who did a good job? Oh, all right. You can be a guardian again. Oh, yeah! Take it, Pinky! Yeah! Party time! He gets it from the inside of family, definitely. Snowball, let's celebrate! Yeah.
Lian.